Three, two, one, ignition. And liftoff. Liftoff of Falcon Heavy with Europa Clipper, unveiling the mysteries of an enormous ocean lurking beneath the icy crust of Jupiter's moon, Europa.
Engine chamber pressures are nominal.
See that the chamber pressures are nominal as we hear. All 27 Merlin engines look great.
Rocket beginning to roll. Putting down 5.1 million pounds of thrust. Coming up, they're going to back off those engines just a bit.
So we're getting ready to head into max
power and telemetry nominal.
We hear that power and telemetry on the vehicle are good there. Everything's looking really
Falcon
well.
Falcon Heavy is supersonic.
They have reduced power in the center core to get through maximum max-Q, maximum dynamic pressure on the launch vehicle as we approach that. The two side boosters at full throttle.
A beautiful shot there as our camera team.
Max-Q.
Locking into the rocket on a clear blue sky. The view from the booster cam back down on Earth.
And there we heard the call for max-Q. The vehicle is passing through maximum dynamic pressure. Next thing up in about 2 minutes will be booster engine cutoff, where we see the two side booster engines, all 18, shut down and get temperatures before flowing liquid oxygen and RP-1 into it. So they're conditioning the engine to make sure things are ready for when it's ready to start up.
Stand by for booster separation.
Booster engine cutoff. Side booster separation confirmed.
And there they go.
Those two boosters previously flown on Psyche. This will be their sixth flight. We thank you for their service this morning. They did a great job of getting Falcon Heavy and Europa Clipper on its way as the center core takes over and continues mission down its ascent. Things are looking really good in the telemetry. Power and trajectory look nominal. And chamber pressures on the 9 center core engines look really good.
In just a little more, 20 seconds from now, we'll get the cutoff of the main engine on the center core booster that remains. 4 seconds after that, we will separate. Flying out over the Atlantic Ocean. There's a look from inside.
There we see stage one.
Stage separation confirmed.
And stage separation from the center core, getting ready for MVAC startup, SES-1.
We're getting some applause here in the Mission Director's Center, and there you see the MVAC-D engine lighting up.
Next thing up in about 10 seconds will be Fahrenheit.